What's up, you guys? It's me, and today we are joined by the Dolphins group. Well, he's not even going to be playing with us. He's just going to be commentating, so say hi.
Yo, what up?
All right, so we're doing Escapist, Stellingflucht, the second prison, and, yeah. Okay, I kind of lied. I might have played a little bit of, Agent Pierre, but that wasn't even a day. Whoa, wow, camera. Stupid camera. My stupid camera just slid down like, whoop. Hold on, I'm gonna get a controller. I'm gonna get a controller, put it right there, so it kind of helps balance it. Dolphins group, dude, you're gonna like it. Go on my video once it's uploaded, and you're gonna like a minute in. You will like.
I like almost every one of your videos because of YOLO.
All right, gonna go into prison. And when I was playing HMP Iron Gate, every single cell I went in, 99% heat instantly. It was insane. Yeah, I'm going instead of flutched now. Alright, little boys. So, I'm gonna let Dolphins group up on everything. Alright, let's read this. Sent me another one. Hold on, what? Just adjust it just a little bit. Sent me another one, have they? Listen to Minecraft Warrior. I don't have to remind you that Stellak Flooch is famous for housing inmates with a record of escapism. So if you're planning on getting out of this one, think again. Now get yourself settled in. It's gonna be a cold, long winter. Alright, Dolphins group is probably only going to join us just this episode, because this isn't my phone, and we're talking over the phone. Well, we might be able to do two episodes, I don't know. Alright, I need to find a, I know it's kind of really on, but I need to find a lighter, so, because I want to try and straight away try and start getting keys. Because I need it. What?
You know how Captain gave me that number at the end of the year?
Yeah, you know you're saying that on video right now, but, yeah.
I know.
Wait,
it's not fake.
Oh, it isn't?
Yeah.
What happened? Did you actually call it?
Yes.
What happened?
Captain picked up.
Oh my gosh. Hashtag like the video, because this is just like, what? Hey, Dolphins group, you're getting cell searched.
What?
Yeah, you're getting cell searched. Yeah, watch my video at like 3 minutes. Just don't go before that. Oh, I don't even need to go to breakfast. I'm just gonna go look for stuff in people's desks.
Hold on.
Technical difficulties.
No.
Okay, that should be better. Ooh, that might be useful. I guess I'll use this toothbrush, turn it into a shiv. I'll make another water putty. Oh my gosh, my camera will not pick up everything. I know my video's not the best quality. They gotta give me credit. I try.
Make sure you subscribe to Minecraft Boy if you're not subscribed. Because you should.
No. If you watch the end of my videos, you'll see that I don't ask. You don't ask for subscribers. That's how you don't get subscribers.
I'm a sandwich.
Okay. Hold on. Who's in the cell with me? I don't even know who's in. Ooh, later. Laters.
What's
the thing
that you wanted to get?
Ooh, it's. I get to gardening. I get to, pull up weeds.
Wait. Upgrade your intellect or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I need intellect, but I need to do my job.
Get your job or something like
that. Hold on, I gotta look through the camera real quick. Okay, it looks like everything's good. Alright, let's rake them weeds. No. Stupid. You might hear some background noise, sorry.
Okay.
I'm talking to the video. You're probably gonna hear it. You don't understand me, man. It's sad. No, I don't want to know. I'm going to do this after I do, like, stupid. Stupid camera. Fuck you, camera. Just
stupid
fuck you.
Camera. Chicks up the kid.
Frick you, camera. You're stupid. Technical difficulties. I hate the technical difficulty parts. It's annoying. I know you guys hate them, too. Actually, how do I know? Like, no one comments on my videos. It's sad, man. It's sad.
I'm, like, the only commenter.
I know. It's sad, man. It's, like, sad. When... Why don't I pause my game? Well, I'm trying to fix everything. Okay, can
I
you...
I thought we were gonna...
Trust no one. That's just... That's amazing advice right there, dude. Thank you. Thanks for the advice to trust no one.
I'm probably gonna do a video after I do this one.
Okay, actually... give me a hint on Splatfest so people can decide before I... But don't make it, like, really, really hard to decide. Like, really... Like, the smallest little clue.
Like, now?
Yeah. What's the smallest clue you can give?
Swimming good.
What?
What? Get a YouTube channel.
What?
Get a YouTube channel. Swimming good. That's all I can give.
What? I can't hear you.
Swimming good. That's all I can give because that's a clue. YouTube channel, and it's not too subtle.
Is it the water slides, that one? Wait, I was right? I was right?
No.
Aw. So roller coasters won?
Yes.
Damn it!
By 4 points.
By what?
By 4 points. We won in popularity, but we lost in wins.
I know. If you watch my video, I got like a 1 win and then like a 4 loss.
If you see my videos, I constituted two wins.
Over 9,000 losses. I'm kind of sad. I'm sad now.
Why are
roller coasters so much better? It doesn't make sense. Roller coasters suck. Roller coasters suck.
You the one who disliked my videos, my video because I said I like roller coasters.
Yes, I was.
I was on Team Water Slide, but I like roller coasters too.
But I didn't actually care one. Forget roller coasters. I hate them.
Why? I didn't see the video that you did.
I just hate them. I'm in the showers right now with a dead Chez. I am. He's just sitting there dead on the ground. Gotta watch the video.
Wait. Do you want to hint on what the video is going to be about? The video that I'm going to do is something to do with Mortal Kombat.
What is it, like, Mortal Kombat X?
Yeah, it's something about Mortal Kombat. I have the game, but I'm not going to play it. So I'm just going to do, like, a fact thing about it. Because I don't think many people play... MKX, because of MKX.
Hey, dude, you're at, like, 950 views or something like that.
Wait, I am?
Yeah, you're really close to 1,000 because of that one video.
Last time I checked, I was at, like, 850.
I know, I'm, like, 600-something now. So, I'm catching up to you. Like, when we started competing, you were at, like, 600, 700, and I was at, like... 100, 200. Like,
wait, just... we were competing?
Yeah, we're competing.
What?
Knowledge shock. He's like, no, why? Why? Okay.
Wait, so cool. If you watch any of my videos, like the MLB Show one, sometimes it's actually the live stream that I tried to do. But it didn't work because of technical difficulties.
Oh, I forgot. I have to do 2 jobs in a day. Hey, Albert, do you get anything? No, Albert doesn't have anything because he's stupid.
Wait, did you put everybody that you know, like, on
I didn't put anyone. I didn't put anyone I know.
So why did you say that you put me?
No, because it looks like you. It was a guy who looks like you. Plus, I just wanted to troll you. Not really, guys. I actually put him in the prison. Don't tell him.
I heard that.
I knew you. What if I told you I was trying to make you hear that? No, it's more like this.
Wait, Cole, do you know what Twitch is?
Yeah, I don't have a Twitch account. Speaking of Twitch, I saw that you had a live stream scheduled, and then you canceled it.
Yes. That was on YouTube.
I know. But Twitch is about streaming.
I usually live stream on Twitch.
Dude, when I saw that you were gonna live stream, I'm like, this kid's gonna get 0 views. He's gonna be sad.
If you go onto Twitch, and you type in 6210, you will see me.
I need to make a Twitch account.
Yeah, make a Twitch account, because my name is Poop210, and I need to just do, like, what's it called? And I'll do the show videos, because of
the season. I'm going to try and get some keys.
Are you trying to, like, dig out?
No. You'll see the video.
Yes, 5010. It says 5010 with the Miami Dolphins logo. And it says 0 followers. I'm that lonely on Twitch. Because I don't live stream that much.
I'm beefing up.
I live stream like twice a year.
Yeah, if I hit 1,000 views, I'll do a live stream. That will be one of the things. Hold on, guys, thanks for 600 views, and there will be something that I said I was gonna do, but I held it off, and I'm gonna decide to do it.
I figured out how to do a live stream on the iPad,
because
the problem was that the iPad couldn't live stream unless I had a certain app.
Duct tape!
I found the app.
Oh my gosh,
duct
tape.
I think I can do it.
Who doesn't love duct tape? Must buy duct tape.
Have you seen any of my music videos, seriously? Have you seen any of them?
No. Put your hand up if you think you're stupid. I do. I know you guys can't see that. Just remember who's in charge here. I know, it's stupid lighting. I have really bad lighting right now. The maggots do a cell shakedown are as follows. Alan and Colin. Hi, Dolphin Group. Not now. You have a sock as a weapon. Dude, you have a flipping battery and a sock as a weapon. That's just like,
what? I have a battery and a sock, dude. Yeah. Last time I had a baton.
I am going in your desk, cellmate. Ooh, a fork. I want a razor blade. I want that razor blade. You know, if I had enough intellect, I'd be making one of the strongest weapons in the game right now. I don't. What?
What is the question of the day today?
The question of the day today is, what's 10 plus 9?
It's 19.
No, it's 21.
No, it's 19. Wow. It's 19.
21.
Yeah, I
told
you that advice,
but
it's just 19.
21? It's 21.
Okay, here's the real question of the day. In this case, what do you think is the most hardest prison?
Well, if it's in order, if it's like in order from right now, it's definitely Shankton State Pen, because it's the one after Stalag Flitch, which is a pretty easy prison, and it is hard as balls. Well, it's not that, it's really not that hard, but it's actually kind of, it is kind of. Hi, I'm going to go into Roko, then just leave. Alright, let's grab my file. I'm going to make some cuts.
I'm out of here.
Why are you out of here?
No, that's what Sonic says if you, like...
No, not Sonic. You're getting it wrong. How many times do I have to tell you, little Jimmy? It's Sonic.
Okay, fine. And Sonic CD, Sonic says, if you, like, wait for, like, 3 minutes, he says, I'm out of here. And
I know.
He kicks off the stage.
Yeah, he commits suicide. He's like, I don't want to... I'm out of here.
Sonic CD is the first game that Sonic ever copped in.
Alright, gotta get a buff. I'm getting buff. Getting buff in the escapists.
Just don't so let know, the dogs out.
Your mom. Okay, just so everyone knows, I am doing, well, I'm trying to max out everything I can on, Center Perks, the first prison that I escape, but, yeah, I'm not gonna do a video until I actually get, like, every item, or, like, open everything, like, open up all the walls that you can get into, you know?
I know what you can do.
I'm gonna quit my job. I don't want this job. It's stupid. I don't like my job anymore. My job's stupid.
Hey, cool. I have to be quoted.
Gardener position. What do you mean? Dude, I can't quit my own job. I can't. That's just stupid.
Wait, cool.
What?
Cool. In my video, should I have an intro or no intro?
I'm gonna have to be completely honest. Your intro is super long for what it shows. It's not. I think you should just do no intro.
I actually show in the intro.
I just say you don't do the intro just because it doesn't really show a lot. It's like your name. Two games that you play, and then like and subscribe. It's just really not that good. It's
actually, really- I shan't. It just sets the Dolphins group, and then Splatoon, and me and G-Line, and it's done.
Still, intros are like, not even some really popular YouTubers like Jacksepticeye and stuff, they don't even have like proper intros. If you compare like, to other people. I don't.
But what?
I would.
But why do you know? Why do you know Doge intro? Why do you know Doge? And yes, I know it made the gameplay small, just like. What? But why did you have to get rid of Doge? It's like the most beautiful cut of your channel.
I had to get rid of Doge because for two reasons. One, if it was like 20 minutes of gameplay, it took like an hour or two just to add on the intro and the Mario Coin sound. And for two, it made my gameplay smaller. Which I did not like. I was like, screw that.
Actually, want to know what actually happened? Like, just upload a video?
What?
So, I have the intro. Actually, I have the intro, like, ready on iMovie. Then I delete the video that's on it. And then, and then I add a new one. And then I export it to, the camera at 720p. And then I upload it to YouTube, which takes like, I don't know, 45 minutes.
Dude, you know you had a thumb. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if you noticed, but you had a thumbnail for your first Kirby thing.
I know.
What were you all like now? Like, I don't want to do that anymore. I don't like that.
Yeah, because it takes too much time.
Yeah, thumbnails are stupid. Like, your thumbnail could just be something stupid, like a picture of a cat. Oh, hold on, I need a question, because, I'm also going to ask it in the video, should I do Nerf War videos? Because, like, I might be able to get, like, my friend to help out. Is it? I don't know. What? Should I do it?
Get your friend to join in the videos, like, all the time?
No, I mean, like, do Nerf War videos with me. Like, you know, those channels that, like, are, like, all about Nerf Wars and, like, they do Nerf Wars and stuff. Like, scripted. Kind of like that.
I
might do them just because I can.
No, because I don't do my videos scripted, because literally almost all of my playthroughs are just like gameplay, and then the video that I'm gonna do, I'm not gonna write a script because I already kind of have it set up.
I'm at a good intellect, actually. I'm smart.
Because I'm actually not gonna do a let's plays you don't do scripts. But probably.
Actually, after I'm done with this video, do you want to get on Splatoon and then link up?
Maybe.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. We'll do that. So we're actually playing. Oh no, my battery is low. Hold on, guys. Yeah. Okay, there we go.
Do you want to do a video on it or just regular matches?
It's up to you. Like, I don't know.
Well, I think what the funniest part of my video when, like, the Splatoon online matches.
What?
When I interrupted, like, the menu, and I'm like, to, like, show you that clip of that dog. That's nice.
Guys, hold on. Do you see it? Look closer. Illuminati confirmed. You gotta watch my video. It's at like 22 minutes. Look at, from there for like the next 20 seconds. That's I did the Illuminati. Ready?
But I think we should do a video on the Splatoon.
I need to do some different videos. Like, what I've been doing recently, besides Asha Cat, is either Escapist or Splatoon.
Splatoon,
so I want to try.
GTA 5,
no, like just like recently, like in the past like few days. I've only done the first two. What I want to do is I want to do different games. I don't want to keep doing one thing, like one to three things, just those for a long time. I want to like keep consistency. I want to like do a video.
I'll probably do Excitebike on Thursday.
Hold on. What am I doing trying to beat up a guard for a key? I need my putty.
Hoodie.
Oh my gosh, I forgot to do the one thing I needed to. No, stay away from me. No! Oh, I lost my whip, dude. That was the weapon, though. That was like the bomb weapon. Please tell me you have the key. Oh, well now I have a baton and a guard outfit now, so I'm not complaining. Oh, no. I'm sorry, prison. I didn't mean to put you in lockdown. I'm like really sorry. Oh no, they know I'm there. No, you can't see me, camera. Can't see this. The camera saw me. It's in solitary. And it saw me. I accidentally started a prison lockdown.
So you're in solitary now?
No, I'm hiding behind the solitary.
Oh.
No one sees me. Hi. No one will see me. Oh, they're shooting me. They're shooting me. They are shooting me. They're flipping shooting me.
Oh, you got shot?
Yeah, they're flipping, like, snipers, like, I'm gonna shoot you in the head. Oh, I lost. I'm gonna have to beat up another guard for that stuff. This is not going. This is not going the way I want it to.
You're in solitary now.
No, I just woke up from the infirmary.
Oh.
I'm just too wimpy. My guy's just too weak. I need a key. All I need is a key and the cutters, like an upgraded cutters from the ones I have now, and I'm out. Super easy. Actually, I might want that wire. I want to make another whip. Actually, do I have a timber? I might have a timber. I might. Oh, I do. Well, I got myself another whip.
But you watch Gaijin Gamers play?
Yeah. Well, not much.
Okay, yeah. I watch it all the time. Oh, yeah.
Hashtag addict. Addict. The guy's selling a file. You're selling timber and stuff. I'll probably do like one more night for this episode. Whoever broke into the utility shed is finished.
Want to know what's weird?
What's weird?
Ian posting. He has a channel, though.
The man gets to do his sales. Sell a shakedown are as follows.
Oh, and also, Ian, he hasn't even subscribed to you.
Dude, you've been soul searched like twice in the morning and then at the end of this day. Like.
Oh, wow.
The guards don't trust you, apparently.
Like, dude, like, Ian's not subscribed to you because it says on his camera that he subscribed to the Minecraft Warrior, but not you because it's like. He only has like 3 videos and 4 subscribers.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and stuff. And the next video, we might have Dolphin's group in it for a little bit. And yeah, peace.